Let's go.
After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Get that marker.
Snake. Oh, finally a good bridge.
Huh? Whoa. You have no idea who would have made a threaded barrel for a 1911 in the 60s. Also, Gun Freak. The creatives always have the best idea, man. Hey, that's okay, man. God damn it. Mit dem Wesen. Nice. Wow. Now the big question, Cody, were they the first to make a threaded barrel?
I see that.
What's up, Elcera? I salute you. Get the fucking tree. That was kind of fast. I liked it. God damn it. Fuck you, Snake. Fuck you. Damn it. No food. God damn it. Different
combos. Pretty tasty.
Why not use different camels? Because it's faster this way, man. Just capture it. You need to capture it, but you can kill all but the Tsuchinoko. The Tsuchinoko must stay alive. Perfect. Well, Yeah, but it defeats the reason of a speedrun. I don't even use the scientist anymore. The scientist rope. Or lab coat, whatever you call it. Thing is that one one menu is at least 7 seconds, and that is a really fast menu. So if you're gonna choose the camo and this and whatever, hey, that's up, man. God damn it, I was stuck there. Yeah, I get you. It's a legitimate question. God damn it. Some places it does help, it should help, but it's slower. It helps the room, make it easier if you want to see it like that. But it makes everything else way slower.
Acknowledged. Keep your eyes open.
Let's check if we had the all. I think I did. Now I have to cure because yeah, it works on buses too. Cheese yet. I guess the thing is, this is a very easy difficulty speedrun, so I don't even worry if I get hurt or the camos and some things like that. There's very few things that are gonna make me go into the menu and lose seconds. Right here, I could prank the guards and go easy, but I would lose time. So I just go. God damn you. That's what you get. You deserve it. Thank you, door. Yeah, you can use the Rykov mask for Bulgin, and you get a little time save, but it's not worth it because You already have a good enough strategy. I'm sorry, you wouldn't get a time save. You would get. It would be easier. Whoa! What the fuck?
We need backup.
God damn it. So the Snake Eater version has Snake versus Monkey? Yeah, but it's less missions than in Subsistence. Ah, god damn it. Yeah, on the harder difficulties, you need to use the lab coat, for example. It's a must. Pretty much impossible without it. Excuse me. God damn it. Yeah, you have to capture all the monkeys in the areas. It was fun, but it gets boring quickly, in my opinion. Whoa, that was way short. God damn.
Huh? The enemy's here.
Right spawn. I guess it doesn't matter where does he spawn. Get the Tsuchinoko, you capture it twice and finish the game with it alive, you get the Infinity Ammo cap, face camo. So it is worth it, but it's a special item, so you cannot use it for speedrunning. So right here I need bird C, snake D, and the Tsuchinoko. Let's see how we do. Bird C, Tsuchinoko, rabbit. I'll get the snake later on. Bitch. Ah, fuck this. Mermaid, karaoke time. I think we're going kind of slow, but there's still time to make it up for our PB. I fucking hate you. I was so lucky. By the way. What the fuck? God damn it, what the fuck is happening? God damn it, that was fucking hard. Ugh. Oh wait, that was... Did it say bone fracture? Now let's hope Breakup behaves. It worked. First try. Whatever. It was actually faster.
Complete.
Enjoy the torture. Torture.
Tell me.
Stop it.
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking
about. You'd better start talking.
Please.
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
Never.
You! Now then, I hope you prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. But not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov? Or maybe it's the Legacy? Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? You're a tough one. Even you must have your limits. And I am a patient man.
Go.
Putting me on. Oh, you bastard.
Annoying.
Thank you.
Sorry, Doggo. That means we're going slow. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Ah, shit. I'm going way slower. Longest cutscenes, so bear with me, please. God damn it. Let's go. Come on, come on. Whatever. I'm gonna try a time save right here. It's supposed to save me like 35 to 25 seconds, depending. Next stage, I do have to shoot everyone. Thank you. Ah, come on. How the fuck did you survive? Come on, come on.
God damn it, Eva.
Oh my fucking god, this fucking game I hate it. Not really, I love it. Really?
There they are! Don't let them get away!
Ah, missed it. What?
Shoot the log. Can I have seconds?
We've lost sight of the enemy. He's here somewhere. Find him.
Where'd he go? see what you're made of. Here I come.
Ah, fuck you. Nah, come on, man. Get up, you dumb son of a bitch. God damn it.
Brace yourself.
God damn it, fucker!
Heads up, Snake.
Fuck you! Yeah, I don't think we have the the PB.
Nah,
we don't have the PB. It was a good run though.
It's our only hope. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Picture. results in 9 minutes. Be right back.
Thank you. Yes, Grozny Grad and the Granon Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director, of course. I'll keep the KGB informed. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us, in America's hands. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Grozny Grad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work, too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granon that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have John, I mean Snake, to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.
Could it be a 10 seconds PB, maybe? That would be awesome. 5 seconds? 142, what the fuck? That is a super PB, that's like 50 seconds. Damn. Nice. Okay, thank you for watching, thank you for your time. Now let's rate